All right, ready to kick it?
Oh, yeah, because we've got some cute pups out there in Madison with Kenny Crumpton. Good morning.
Now, good morning, you guys. Good morning. We're hanging out in Madison at the Regatta Dog Classic Dog Show, and I have Chairman Extraordinaire David with me. That's just one of the titles, International Judge. Congratulations on that. So you literally judge shows and shows all over the world.
All over the world. It takes me all over the world. You should see my schedule.
Right. And your frequent flyer miles.
Oh, yes, and those are way up.
Well, as we take a look at some of the dogs getting ready, Dave, give us a history of the show here, because maybe some people didn't realize a show of this caliber is happening right here in their own backyard.
Right. And you know, funny thing about it is the fact that the Regatta Classic Dog Shows, which are the Ashtabula Kennel Club, mm-hmm. the Grand River Kennel Club, and the Cuyahoga Valley Hound Club.
Okay.
These shows started in 1950.
Wow.
This is a Lake County tradition.
Mm-hmm.
And we've been passed down as officers of clubs and things like that. But we brought this to this beautiful grounds here in Madison, Ohio, again in Lake County, mm-hmm. because it's a Lake County tradition.
Okay.
1950, so we're over 70 years.
Wow, so this is a top-notch show when we talk about caliber of dog shows, since it's been around since 1950.
No, you wouldn't believe it. Madison, Ohio is internationally known now.
Wow.
Because of these shows, simply because we have foreign judges that come in. This year, we have a judge from Singapore, the president of the Singaporean Kennel Club, the vice president of the Philippine Kennel Club, and also a judge from Japan.
Wow.
And for the past years, we've had nothing but international representation, and we have judges that really want to come here from all over the world to judge.
That is amazing. So we will see top, pun intended, top dog caliber dogs here and breeds here at the show.
Yes,
correct?
And some people would think that only dogs in the area come here.
Yeah.
This is not true.
Yeah, I'm looking
dogs
at all
from
the
all over the United States, Canada, and we also have foreign representation here as well.
And I'm going to put you on the spot. Name some of your favorite breeds.
Oh, you know,
I said plural.
People,
so
right,
yeah, yeah.
Right. People ask me that, and I have to tell them this.
Yeah.
Being a dog show judge, any dog, any breed that meets the standard is a sight to behold.
Okay.
From an Afghan hound to a bulldog.
Yes, indeed. And look at these bulldogs. And you just gave me a really amazing education on the Pekingese. Was that what we just saw here?
Yes, Pekingese. Yeah. Very ancient breed coming from the dynasties, the Chinese dynasties, way, way back.
I had no idea.
Yeah.
This is awesome. Well, David, thank you so much for that amazing
history lesson. It's for me to thank you for coming all the way out here representing our show. And we thank you wholeheartedly.
Thank you, Dave. Well, we're talking about some great dogs and internationally acclaimed show right here in our own backyard. Very cool. About 1,800 dogs, you guys. So come on out and check it out. Okay, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
Awesome.
Look at these little guys.
Look how
so
well behaved.
Yeah. Kenny, I'll take them all. Just wrap them up and just send them over
sure
to my house.
Yeah.
Hey, they're very well trained. You wouldn't have to do much.
Maybe they can train my two.
Mm-hmm.